Welcome to all friends in Global Atomic Network, especially from Team Warrior. I would like to say you another good news today. We got just today after 4th of March, as 4th of March Atomic announced that Atomic will launch officially in between quarter 2 April to June 2020. Okay, now we are expecting that from Atomic side some good news regarding this month end. So another good news, as we hope that some good news will come definitely, and I am sharing you some good news regarding Atomic launching. Okay, before Atomic launching, there are certain process which Atomic India need to do with Atomians. Okay, so this is the first step of regarding in the direction of the Atomic India official launching. This is the first step. Okay, first step is that before you are going to start a business, you need a official website. Okay, so before 2 years, 3 years, whatever the time may be, Atomic India members as a consumer members registration were going on the Korean website atomic.kr, as we know all of us and whole world know. Okay, so in respect of point of view that now Atomic is going to launch very soon, first step is Atomic India website, second step is product price registration. Okay, product registration and their price and their accumulation of PV regarding each products. Okay, so this is the first step. We will discuss on first step, not on others. Okay, so first of things I would like to discuss with you that migration of Indian citizen consumer membership from Atomic Korea website to Atomic India website. It is very good news that Atomic India website is launching very soon, and the date is expected 25th of March. We are glad to announce the migration of consumer membership of South Korea website too, as before we are registering Atomic India as a South Korean website. Okay, South Korean website too. Atomic India website effective 25th of March 2020, time is 10 a.m. and Korean time is 13:30 p.m. Okay, existing registered members verification through Atomic India website is effective from 25th March 2020 at 10 a.m. and Korean time 25th March 13:30 p.m. New membership registration will be stopped on Atomic Korea website as well as on Atomic India website. The date of new membership registration commencement on Indian website will be notified soon. Friends, in first point, I would like to share you something. First point is that existing registered member, whatever member existing registered till now, more than 10 lakh Indian member are already registered on South Korean website, right? That is, today onwards, that registration is stopped. Okay, and on 25th March, Atomic India website going to be open very soon. And new member registration of Atomic, new member registration of Indian peoples on Atomic India website would be announced date very soon. They will announce the date when Atomic India website registration will start. Okay, so you should aware all these things. The date of new membership registration commencement on Indian website will be notified very soon. Till now, registration are on hold right now. Okay, on Atomic Korea website, right? Second point is that Atomic India distributor must be over 18 years of age, as we are expecting in advance, because we have already discussed with Atomic India office that in India the 18th year is as per verified by government, because you are allowed here for an voter ID. Okay, you can vote. Okay, so the 18 years age is must be there in Atomic India for registration. Minimum age should be 18 years instead of 21 years. Okay, so now another good news is that Atomic India distributors must be over 18 years of age. Okay, if you are 18 years, you can join Atomic. Okay, simply, except state of Maharashtra over 21 years is, and another some rule in Maharashtra state. So Maharashtra state peoples can join after 21 years of age. Third thing, most important thing, after login Atomic India website, Indian distributors have to complete the step by step process mentioned below. Okay, when you login in Atomic India website, the first step is watch the Atomic orientation video and give consent to direct seller agreement. Okay, first you have to watch the video, second you have to give a consent to direct seller agreement, third compensation plan, policies, procedures, codes of ethics and principles you have to read and understood and agree. Okay, second point, verify membership information and update additional information from edit my account. You have to go on menu edit my account and you can update your informations there. Okay, second, third step, choose any one of the address verification document and upload the same Aadhaar card, passport, voter ID, driving license. If you have not uploaded any verification document of your address, you can upload one of them. Second, commencement of the auto Aadhaar address verification will be introduced and expected in first week of April 2020. Most important thing, okay, those who have not updated their address verification. And another thing, auto Aadhaar address verification will be introduced. Once you log in and your auto Aadhaar address verification should be introduced. It is compulsory when you log in your website, you have to mention your Aadhaar card number. That should be mandatory. We are expecting in the first week of April. Next, step number 4, give consent for address verification document. Okay, you have to submit your address verification document. Fifth, PAN card number update and verification required only for those members who have done the registration without PAN auto verification before November 14th of 2019. Those who have not uploaded their PAN should upload their PAN card, okay, in April. Right, these are the first 5 important steps you should aware. And number 4 point, main point, is member who have successfully completed all the steps as mentioned in the point number 3 and verified and confirmed by Atomy members will be called as the distributor of Atomy India, and their membership number will be called as Atomy distributor number. Please be informed, Atomy distributor number and membership number are the same, okay. Atomy membership, now user ID, you called as user ID, membership number and Atomy distributor number, all three things are same, you should aware of this, okay. Distributor will not be able to access Atomy website until the migration process gets completed for Atomy India distributorship. So right now you are not accessed Atomy India website. Before that, Atomy India, migration process get completed for Atomy India distributorship. So before that, you cannot open Atomy website, any Atomy you can't access. Before that, you have to migrate your Atomy Korea website into Atomy India website. All data should be migrated very soon. Okay, so these are the latest information, and I hope Atomy India and global teams should aware of these kinds of information coming directly from Atomy India official. Okay, so these are the official information you should aware of that, and you should aware your teams, and you should pass all the information to your downline teams. Okay, I hope I covered all these things in this video, so I hope you will like, share, and those who are new can subscribe our channel for latest Atomy information, global Atomy information. And if you are new member, Indian member, foreign member, other country member, and if you want to join with the biggest team warrior of India, you can join with us. Atomy India Education System will support you fully globally. Thank you.